Hello. Some great music and poetry so far, huh? Malarepa was a great Tibetan yogi and poet who lived in the 11th and 12th centuries. This poem is from the book, The 100,000 Songs of Malarepa. These songs were translated into English by a Tibetan master, translator, scholar, and teacher named Gormasisi Chang. I was inspired one night to set this particular poem to music, and I call this The Gift of Blessing. Abundant nourishment through faithful devotion, the organs of sense are fed. Propitious merits are thus garnered by my disciples. The immediate mind has no substance, it is void as thou the smallest atom. Seer and seen are both eliminated. The view is truly realized. As for the brightness in the stream of illumination, no stages can be found. Perseverance in practice is confirmed. When actor and acting are both enough. From Shantideva's masterpiece, Guide to the Bodhisattva's Way of Life. It's It's called Rejoice.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thank you.